immediate contact.
Well, if it ain't the Rat Patrol. Bring it, Butt Brains.
Glory me! I'm being rescued at last! I've been on a mission. Yes, to find the dragon, Torchi. Our paladin, you know. Then there was this rat camp. Oh my, I failed! I must hurry back and tell Tula what happened.
As well, still, I must hurry.
What's up?
Do you see that button over there guarded by rats?
Sure.
Press it!
Okay, but first I gotta knock off those rats.
Yeah!
Master!
Who needs a school when we have a whole forest to ourselves? You have a new sword. Excellent. No problem, Kay. You have to go your own way. My job is to teach you the basics. The rest is up to you. But we left a few things out.
You'll show me some more moves? Cool!
Listen. You can not only exercise the combo attack on Zhongs, but also on enemies. This will give you a lot of advantages in a fight. The greater your combo, the more your chi, and therefore your power grows.
Chi? Combo?
Hey, focus. It is not as difficult as it sounds. First, destroy the Zhong to get a combo. Then hit an enemy. You have limited time to destroy them all. Ah, and those arrows show you enemies which are outside your field of view.
Now I get it.
Next lesson. There are switches and treasure chests that have a combo seal. To break the seal, you need a combo equal or higher than the number on the seal. First, destroy one Zhong to get a combo. Then hit the next Zhong. Do the same when you reach a combo seal.
Okay.
Here, you have a three-hit treasure chest and a three-hit switch. Power up your combo with the Zhongs and destroy them both. Great. Let's move on to the next lesson, the roll attack. If you roll towards an enemy, and then attack right in front of him, you will hit him hard. Try it. Wow, you got it. Now to the next challenge. Enemies can block your attacks, but you are not powerless against that. Listen, if you stand in front of an enemy, you can roll behind him. This is your moment of surprise. Hit him hard. Marvelous. I don't think I was that good in my best days.
Come on, Master. Don't make fun of me.
Now, Kay. Something else. If you are behind your opponent, you can throw. Try it. Choice, Kay. This move can also be nicely combined with rolling behind the enemy. But I leave that exercise up to you. Now you've learned all you need to do it your way. Good luck, my friend.
shouldn't be going backwards. Scoff at the wrath of a rat. I must be a cat.
Him getting out, everybody!
Pick on somebody your own size, why don't ya? Sounds good to me.
See you right soon, Kay.
Buddy, why are you running around in circles here?
Ha! You're stumped, ain't ya? I'm practicing. If I manage to hop around the island 300 times in one day, I may eat these carrots. They're the best. Juicy, firm, very delicious.
You know.
Me? Know anything? Guess why they call idiots hair-brained.
Have you seen Bebe?
Ah, so you're Kay. They told me about you. You'll find Bebe with our mayor, Tulao. Just follow the way up and enter the open door. There he is. He always says a mayor's door is to be open for all who need him.
Hello, sir.
Hello, my young fellow. You must be Kay, yes? Your reputation precedes you. Bebe recounts endlessly how you defeated the rats and rescued him.
I think maybe he exaggerated a bit.
I hear you're after our friend, Cat.
You got that right. It's personal. He closed my fighting school, trashed our village. Somebody's got to stand up to that scum-sucking cheese breath.
Just so. Undoubtedly, the same things will do to us. Our only hope is some protection from the dragon, Torchi. Look, there's the entrance to the dragon's cave. But we cannot reach it anymore because the bridge is damaged. To get there, we have to solve the secret of the three dragon statues. But the rats inhibit us. We need the three rubies, the dragon's eyes. Legend says that the dragon will help those who solve the secret of the dragon statues. We had found all three rubies, but always when we tried to activate one statue, our brave scout hairs got caught and the ruby was taken by the rats. You saved Bebe, and he carried our last ruby. Just imagine what will happen when the rats enter the dragon's cave first. Their power would grow even larger. Their evil plans would come to fruition.
I'll handle this. You can count on me.
You have to, because they want to enchant Torchi with their evil magic, like what they have done with Borax. Torchi would be controlled by their will. He'd be turned against us and every other peace-loving peoples.
No problem, Tulao. I'll convince Torchi that he should protect you guys from now on.
You would do this for us? Yes, I believe you will. Here is our last ruby.
Bebe, you're back home.
Yes, I sneaked past wild bugs and was quite happy to be home again.
I wish I had a cozy home like yours. I have to leave for more ratty hunting. See ya.
Have fun, and if you have a question, need a hint or something, look me up, because I am adventurer too.
Cool, thanks.
For example, have you cut already through the bamboo at the Seven Pillars clearing? If not, you should definitely do that, pal. Okay. I am now going to open the tree portals for you, so you have access to all areas of the forest. Good luck.
Must be Tack. Listen.
Don't bother me, Catnip West. We're after that pesky dragon. I need six men. Or seven. No, six will do.
I'm coming for you, you dirty rat. Right, I'm just a harmless kitten. Garbage mouth. Wanna roll around and play with me?
Meow.
Whoever you be, Goldilocks, you ought to know what come next. The three bears plus one.
Yeah!